healthy foods that heal the body. In a world where processed foods and sedentary lifestyles often dominate, the idea of using food as medicine is both ancient and revolutionary. The concept of healthy foods that heal the body transcends mere sustenance. It speaks to the profound connection between what we eat and how we feel. From vibrant fruits and vegetables to nourishing grains and proteins, nature offers an array of healing foods that can rejuvenate and restore our bodies. At the heart of this concept lies the understanding that food is not just fuel, it is information that communicates with our cells, influencing gene expression, hormone production, and metabolic processes. By choosing nutrient-dense foods rich in vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and phytonutrients, we can support our body's innate healing mechanisms and promote optimal health. One of the pillars of a healing diet is an abundance of fruits and vegetables. These colorful treasures are packed with essential nutrients that fortify our immune system, protect against chronic diseases, and promote overall well-being. Berries, for example, are bursting with antioxidants that combat oxidative stress and inflammation, while leafy greens like kale and spinach provide an abundance of vitamins A, C, and K, along with minerals like iron and calcium. Whole grains are another cornerstone of a healing diet, offering a rich source of fiber, complex carbohydrates, and B vitamins. Foods like quinoa, brown rice, and oats not only provide sustained energy but also support digestive health and help regulate blood sugar levels. By incorporating these wholesome grains into our meals, we can promote satiety and prevent spikes in insulin, reducing the risk of obesity and type 2 diabetes. Proteins are essential for building and repairing tissues, and incorporating lean sources into our diet is crucial for optimal health. Fish rich in omega-3 fatty acids, such as salmon and mackerel, offer anti-inflammatory benefits that can alleviate conditions like arthritis and heart disease. Plant-based proteins like beans, lentils, and tofu provide an excellent alternative for those following a vegetarian or vegan diet, offering a wealth of nutrients without the saturated fat and cholesterol found in animal products. Healthy fats are another key component of a healing diet, with monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats playing a vital role in cardiovascular health and brain function. Avocados, olive oil, and nuts are all excellent sources of these beneficial fats, offering a delicious way to support heart health and cognitive function. By replacing unhealthy fats like trans fats and saturated fats with these nourishing alternatives, we can reduce inflammation and lower the risk of chronic diseases like heart disease and stroke. In addition to individual nutrients, the synergy between foods is also crucial for maximizing their healing potential. The Mediterranean diet, for example, is renowned for its health-promoting properties, emphasizing whole foods like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and olive oil, along with moderate amounts of fish, poultry, and dairy. This balanced approach not only provides a wealth of nutrients but also offers a delicious and sustainable way of eating that promotes longevity and vitality. Beyond the physical benefits, the connection between food and mood is increasingly recognized as a crucial aspect of holistic health. The gut-brain axis, a bidirectional communication system between the gut and the brain, plays a significant role in regulating mood, cognition, and emotional well-being. By nourishing our gut with probiotic-rich foods like yogurt, kefir, and fermented vegetables, along with prebiotic fibers found in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains, we can support a healthy microbiome and promote mental resilience.